Hi, well, this is how you start up the Hammond A100 or B3 because they are identical. Anyway, so if you zoom in on that, the switch has start and run. So basically, you press start. You can hear it all there in a way. Once it's up to speed, keep pressing start, click run. Hold for about 3 seconds and release start. It's a spring-loaded switch. Now the tone wheels are all up to speed and we have to wait for the valves to warm up. Child in time. Can't sing.
Yeah.
Over to the vocalist, please.
Right, then a try out of the rhyme. So.
Deep purple, smoke on the water.
Great.
No woman, no cry.